Hi guys, I am back. So let us discuss this another sport. So what do you think it is? So it is a very commonly asked spot in the Viva table, and also it can be kept as a table spot. Okay. So this is your spot. So if you see the slightest yellow color media in a test tube with a cotton plug. So this is a Sablons dextrose agar. Okay, Sablons dextrose agar. So as you can see, it has a slant and it has a butt. Okay, so this media is a selective media for the cultivation of fungus. Okay, so selective media for cultivation of fungus, that means selective media means it does not allow the growth of bacteria in it. Next question is, why it is selective for fungus? It is because of its composition. Okay, so this media is made up of peptones, water, salt, dextrose and agar. But the slight change in composition, that means here the dextrose percentage is about 4%, whereas in other bacterial media it is about 0.5 to 1%. Also the pH of this media is about 5.6. So lowering of pH and addition of extra dextrose makes this media selective for fungus. So at a lower pH it does not allow bacteria to grow, and higher concentration of sugars also is inhibitory for the growth of bacteria. Use, so it is used for the cultivation of fungus. So if you are suspecting a person is suffering from a fungal disease like dermatophytosis or any type of mycosis, samples are collected and are inoculated on this media. Ideally, two samples or a sample is inoculated in two HDA medias. One is kept at 25 degrees Celsius and one is kept at 37 degrees Celsius. It is because at both the temperatures it will allow the dimorphic fungus to grow. Okay, so this is about Sablons dextrose agar. Also some antibiotics can also be added to it to make it more selective, like chloramphenicol, gentamicin, etc. Okay. So goodbye for today. If you have any recommendations for me, kindly go to the comment section and leave a comment. I will try to make videos of that. Thank you.